I've been using Gale's InfoBits database with my upper elementary students as they work on their passion projects, which are projects where they get to choose the topic. And the kids are, you know, begging me to get on InfoBits and use it more and more.